Okay, so the reason why it's doing this low percentage is I'm installing the game, so less loading times, I assume, or whatever. To catch you up on Castlevania, if you haven't played the first one because you're a fucking idiot, basically Gabriel is part of the Brotherhood who is hunting down vampires and blah blah blah. As always, Gabriel is kind of like this silent protagonist who just kind of does his own thing and kills people with whips. Just like an everyday thing you do in real life. And basically, what happens is a bunch of crazy shit and vampires, and Satan's like, I'm going to play with your soul. And Gabriel's like, yo, fuck yourself. And Satan shows up at the end. He's like, I'm going to fuck you up. And Gabriel's like, bitch, please. And Gabriel, like, proceeds to whoop his ass, like, really violently. And, like, just beats him down to the fucking ground. And it's a perfect ending, right? We think, oh, the good guy, Gabriel wins. He's the good guy. And then Gabriel becomes Dracula himself. And he has to live with the fact that he's going to be Dracula. And his wife is tormented in hell. And what happens? Zubak, or whatever the fuck this guy's name is, comes to him in this gigantic church, which is the Castlevania Castle Dracula of Love, and he's like, Dracula, please, I need your help. He's like, Gabriel, I need your help. And Gabriel's like, I am Dracula! And then Zubak's like, bitch, please, command me a wave, and shoots Gabriel out of the Tower of Justice or whatever. And he flies down to the ground, boom, and stops cars like the Matrix. And everybody's looking at him like, this is normal, right? You see that every day in New York. And basically that's where it ends, is that we're in modern day. So that's why I love the ending to Castlevania Lords of Shadow 1. It's because it is so batshit insane that you are just like, if you don't think that's exciting, your life is just incomplete, and you probably don't think sex is special, and that's okay. But for most normal people out there, like, sex is special, so is that ending. And this ending was very exciting, and I've been waiting 2 years to get my hands on Lords of Shadows 2, because it is as sexy as 1, or it looks that way. I played the demo a few weeks back, and I ejaculated. It was very fun, very fast-paced, wonderful graphics, and it was basically what I was hoping to be. The sequel to Lords of Shadows. So now we're here with number 2. And number 2 looks just as exciting. And I'm hoping I'm keeping you entertained because we're only at 51%. I'm running out of things to say. But things I wanted to see improve. And I made a video on this. I don't know if anybody really watched it. What I wanted to see improved was, one, the combat. I wanted a bit more, I don't want to say the word wrong, but more power. You know, like, I'm Dracula now, and when I'm Dracula, you know, I expect to lay the smackdown on bitches. That's what I'm thinking. You know, I'm thinking Dracula is Dracula. You know, you don't fuck with Dracula. Nobody fucks with Dracula but Dracula. And that's what I was hoping with, too, is that when I go into battle, I'm just whooping ass. Like, they're like, there's Dracula! And Dracula's like, I'm gonna fucking eat your face! And that's exactly what I want to feel like in this game. So that's what I'm hoping for. As far as the story goes, I want to see where this ends up. I want another twist so exciting and mentally insane that I'm just like, what is happening to my soul? So that's what I'm really hoping for those two. Graphic-wise, I just want to see more of the crazy beautiful scenery from the first. But even more so, I want this gloomy atmosphere of darkness, depression, and basically love all in combined in one little section, which I'm hoping we will get in modern day and in the past. And the last thing I'm really hoping for, and this is a big thing, is that we get some excellent, excellent set pieces. Now, one had certain cool, really finisher boss, but I want, like, set pieces, like, so insane that I'm literally, my little titots are getting hard. Because, that's right, titots. And I just, that's what I'm hoping for. So that's basically, I know I said basically like 25,000 times, but basically, I am really freaking excited. Basically, I am excited. Okay, we're at 82%. Now, what are your hopes and dreams before I start this game? What is your life about? You tell me right now. What are you thinking right now as you're sitting here listening to me on this mic, speaking my life in Castlevania talk? What is your life about? What do you hope to see Gabriel to achieve? Get laid as Dracula? Maybe fight another vampire? I think we're going to get that without calling. And, you know, do you hope to see Dragon Dracula? Because he looks pretty cool. He looks like a dragon because he's Dragon Dracula. Now, what I'm really hoping to be is to actually beat a dragon. I mean, that would be exciting. Okay, we're at 92%. So I can shut my mouth real soon. Because I know we're going to get a damn cutscene. Because you know it's Kojima games, right? Konami games. I also got a really I got the poster of the cover. And that's hot. I'm going to put it on... Can I move? No, I can't. I'm going to put it on top of my wall. And we're going to have sex. And I'm going to... After I come, I'm going to be like, Dracula!
No.
All right, let's do this shit.
No.
This game saves automatically. Yeah, no shit. Twilight Night. Ah! Let's just play Creature of the Night. Twilight Night, you get it? Because they're making fun of Twilight, babe. There he is. He's very handsome.
Another futile attempt by the Brotherhood. My castle is under siege.
It's like Brad Pitt, but not ugly.
No.
Oh! Oh! Oof! Foo Fighters, that's what's his name? Nirvana's friend. Nirvana's guy. Kurt Cobain's best friend. That's what he looks like. We can't talk during the cuts. I want this castle so bad. So pretty. There he is. Drinking wine like a boss. Like what, big? I don't need a party. I'm bringing. Well, he's a vampire. He has blood in his thingy, whatever you call that. Chastle. Look at him. He's really depressed. No, he's depressed because his son is a vampire. That he transformed his own son into a vampire by accident. His wife died because of him and is tormented in hell. And he's become the very thing that he's hunted his whole life. He's not had a happy life. He's just like, fuck it. It's time to kill people. I'm Witcher Drax. Welcome to Castlevania, Lord of Shadows 2 tutorial. Okay. There he is. Well done. You damn right well done. I'm sexy. Look at this. You never seen Lord of the Rings? It's too easy. That's actually pretty smart, because it keeps him from escaping. Look at this guy, he picks up his cup. He's like Little John.
Steady, lads.
Look at him. He's like, what the fuck?
We can take it.
Yeah, okay. Obviously, they didn't play Castlevania 1.
What a timely coincidence. I'm dying for a little drop of blood.
Oh, shit. Can you hold Teddy so he doesn't step on my wires?
Sense, come here.
What am I supposed to do? Perfect timing allows for... That guy just exploded into a bunch of little bloody blood ducks. He's like,
Move away!
Sword of Justice! Dodge the attack. Okay. Look at that. You could see blood and vampiric powers come from my very soul as I dodge. Watch that. Look at that. Oh no, you did it! Do you know who I am? I am dying. I need to suck some blood. Where you going? Time to suck some blood! Ooh! Get him! Bite him! Oh shit! Yeah, you're actually Dracula in this one. Like I explained, you were Gabriel, but Gabriel killed Satan, and Satan thought it was funny to make you Dracula. You're an asshole. I hate Satan so much.
Gabriel's supposed to be Satan.
Yeah. Isn't it ironic?
Teddy.
Babe, I asked you to hold him. Like, put him in your lap. It's alright, just punch him. Use the voice. Ha ha. That's so sexy. It's the Ice of Justice sword. Did you think you were gonna win? Try to hit me. Try to hit me. No? I like there's an actual block button this time. There wasn't a block button. Where are you going? Come here. Oh! I have full health. I feel amazing again.
Die, devil!
You gotta stop running, boy.
Die, devil!
You're just my breakfast. Oh, shit! Dude turned into a bunch of blood. Look at this guy with a shield. He's like, come smack me. Smack in the base. Alright, how do I use that? Yes. This weapon looks so cool in the demo. Oh. Yeah.
Come here.
No, you come here.
Die, devil.
I punched him so much he exploded into blood. Did you think that that's gonna stop me? Dracula's like, bitch. Oh, so the sword steals life. That's cool.
You're mine.
Oh. Let's do some combos here. Oh! 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 Come on, up in the air. Look at these fucking flame fists. They're so powerful in life. Dracula's like, bitch, get the fuck up out of my room. Look at Dracula like a boss, pushing the fucking whole thing. Oh, he's like, oh, I guess I have to use my shoulder now. Oh, Dracula. Why do you have to be so sexy?